And here comes the head of the table, the five-time world champion, the current universal champion, Roman Reigns. Flanked, of course, by his special counsel, Paul Heyman. Reigns successfully defending his championship this past Sunday in a tables, ladders, and chairs match.
The following contest is a steel cage match for the Universal Championship. Introducing first, accompanied by special counsel Paul Heyman. He is the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
He is part of the legendary Anoa'i wrestling family. His dad was one half of the WWE Hall of Fame Tag Team Champions, the Wild Samoans. But he rules SmackDown, Roman Reigns. And, well, for Roman Reigns, Corey, it's his world. We're all just living in it.
Not only is Roman the head of the table, right now he is the top of the WWE mountain, a true gladiator who has defended his Universal Championship and retained at any and all costs.
Yeah, tonight he defends inside a steel cage as Roman Reigns looks at that cage. The way this matchup is going to work is this. This is how you win inside a steel cage. You can pin your opponent, you can make him submit, or you can escape, either over the top or through the door. But both feet must hit the floor. There are no disqualifications, and of course, Corey, no countouts.
Take a look at the stoic Universal Champion who, despite what he says, there is no human way Roman Reigns is 100% after the grueling battle he suffered against his opponent again tonight, this past Sunday.
I know Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman, for that matter, would argue with this point, but Roman Reigns survived on Sunday against a very game and a very gutsy Kevin Owens. Many say if it wasn't for Reigns' cousin, Jey Uso, Corey, Roman Reigns may not be champion tonight.
When you're at the top of the mountain, it doesn't matter how you stay there, just that you stay there. And nobody has come closer to knocking Roman off the mountain than his opponent, Kevin Owens. But you can bet your bottom dollar that Roman Reigns is focused, Roman is angry.